Good morning. It is a Tuesday and I'm starting a new week of What's for Lunch. Yesterday was Monday and we had a big snowstorm come in Sunday, yesterday, and it actually did not stop till last night. So schools were closed, no work, it was really bad, the roads were sheer ice. So I'm starting my lunches on a Tuesday. I'm giving Matt a orange Gatorade Zero, a Canada Dry ginger ale with orangeade, of course the water cooler. The sandwich here is, let me just show you, curry chicken salad. Let me go ahead and show you how I made it. So I started out with a boneless, skinless chicken breast, which I thawed out, and I baked it at 400 degrees EVOO salt and pepper. To make it curry chicken salad, I add these golden raisins, which are delicious. I have celery and red onion chopped up, and I'm going to add a curry powder and mayo. And of course, I chopped my chicken really fine. So I usually put the celery and onion on the bottom, chicken on top, and then I put the mayo and curry on top. And then I sort of spread it out and then I stir it. So I spread it first all over the top and then I try to stir from the bottom up to get everything coated. And you can obviously add as much mayo or as little mayo as you like. I like mine more on the drier side and I like a medium amount of curry, and the raisins and the curry just make it delicious. We love this. I could just eat it by the spoonful out of the container. So we're going to be eating on this for, you know, the next couple days. I did throw a pickle spear in here, and on his sandwich I put some baby spinach and a little bit of mayo to bind the bread to the spinach and the chicken salad, a Golden Grahams granola bar thingy, some Blue Diamond sweet and sweet Thai chili flavored almonds, some Lay's chips. I get these on Amazon Prime, and then I did throw in a banana as well. So this is what he is taking today. I'm probably most likely going to have the same sandwich when I come home on lunch today, but I will show you regardless later on. Hey guys, it's Tuesday. I'm home on lunch. I'm having the same thing as my husband, the curried chicken salad, except I don't have cheese on mine. I'm also going to finish off these super sweet little cherry tomatoes, and I'm having a little bag of these wavy Lay's. I actually have some pork frying right now. I don't know if you can hear the pot in the background because I'm going to throw dinner in the crock pot now that I'm home on lunch. It's about 12:15, and then when I get home at 6:15, it'll be ready to go. All I'll have to do is make the sides. So this is what I'm having for lunch, and we'll see you tomorrow. Good morning. It is Wednesday, and I'm getting ready to pack up Matt's work cooler. Today I'm giving him a Gatorade Orange Zero, a Dole pineapple juice, same exact sandwich as yesterday, curried chicken salad, baby spinach, sliced cheese, a little bit of mayo on the bread, and a pickle spear. I'm giving him a Yo Crunch Oreo. It's like a vanilla yogurt with Oreo to dump in and stir up. A spoon, a banana, and then some of these baked in Brooklyn. Let me show you. Baked in Brooklyn sticks. These are in the honey mustard, and they are my favorite flavor. I tried a couple of the other ones. I get these at TJ Maxx. They go out of stock quickly at the local couple TJ Maxxes we have. They're $1.99. They are worth every penny if you like honey mustard. They do have a slight kick to them, a slight spice, nothing crazy. It's mainly honey mustard with a kick, but I love these. Last time I found them in stock, I bought like 4 bags, and I actually have one in my desk in my office at work, one home, and then I have 2 backups as well, because they're, like I said, hard to find. But this is what Matt's taking today. I don't know what I'm having today for lunch. I don't know if I'm having the same sandwich. No clue if I'm even coming home yet. I have definitely have a couple errands to do on my lunch break, but I will try and remember to show you what I'm having later. I am home on lunch. I actually had to do a couple errands before I came home, so I grabbed a sub from Jersey Mike's. I actually had a gift card. I still have a balance on there, which is nice because I can use it on another rainy day when I'm doing errands. But anyways, I got a regular turkey sub, turkey, pickle, lettuce, tomato, onion, Thousand Island. I never get cheese on my subs if they're cold. And then I'm having some of these Ritz bacon crisp and thin like cracker chips. And I just grabbed this water bottle was in my car, so I'm just gonna finish that and then I have to head back to work. But this is what I'm having today and we will see you tomorrow. Good morning, I'm getting ready to pack up Matt's work cooler. Today I'm giving him a Gatorade Orange Zero, a Schweppes Ginger Ale. This wrap here is on a cheddar jalapeno mission wrap, chicken salad, baby spinach, Swiss cheese, a Twix Yolk Crunch vanilla yogurt with the Twix on top. He said the Oreo one was really good. Some of these Mount Olive Buffalo Kosher dill chips with sea salt. It's like a sliced pickle, I don't know, packet thing. Found them right in the pickle aisle. I thought they'd be something different and interesting to try. They are rather large though. This is a 4.8 ounce bag. So I told Matt, if you're pickled out, just bring the rest home because it's resealable. Because if he tells me it's too much, I'll just put it in a container from now on and split the bag in half. A spoon for the yogurt and a P3 turkey almonds and Colby Jack snack pack. This is what he's taking today. I'll see you later. All right, I am getting ready to head out to work. I am not coming home on lunch today because I'm actually going to hopefully walk with one of my coworkers because we're having like a weird warm spell today. So you got to take advantage of the days that are not super cold. So I've got my water cup I took home to wash. I threw it in the dishwasher last night. This is a salad I picked up last night at Price Chopper. My husband, my son, and I went to Price Chopper pretty late, like 7 o'clock. We never go to the grocery store at night, but we had to pick up a few things. So I grabbed this. They have like a really good ready-made food section and they make everything, I think daily. So this is a Southwest chopped chicken salad. This is the dressing I'm gonna bring. I'm actually gonna leave this at work because there's been a few times when I've brought in salads and forgot dressing. So at least I'll always have one there. This is the Planet Organic orange sage dressing. It's a really good dressing. So I've got my salad for lunch. I'm also gonna bring this container of blackberries. It's about half empty. My son and I ate some of them this morning, actually, earlier, but I'm gonna bring the rest of them for work and have a few and then leave them at work. And I'm also gonna bring some Blue Diamond sweet Thai chili almonds. I also have a few snacks at work, so I have a little bit of variety for whatever I'm in the mood for. I think I have like a pretzels at work. I definitely have some almonds at work. So I just kind of have a variety because I have to make sure I have enough stuff since I'm not gonna be home tonight until about 6:30. So this is what I'm taking and we'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, I'm getting ready to pack up Matt's work cooler. I'm giving him an orange Gatorade and a Dr. Thunder, which is like a Walmart dupe for Dr. Pepper. I made him this little Italian style sub. So I put cheese, lettuce, hard salami, pepperoni, and some Italian dressing on like this sub roll here. One of the P3 portable turkey almonds and Colby Jack protein packs. Some berries here. We've got raspberries and blackberries. And these are a couple soft baked like chocolate chip cookies we got at Price Chopper Bakery last night or the night before. I can't remember. I think it was last night. Anyways, this is what he is taking today and I'm going to share with you what I am packing shortly. Good morning. It is Friday. Normally I am off work on Fridays. I work Monday through Thursday, but as I mentioned earlier in this video, Monday was a snow day and I wanted to catch up on some things at work. So I'm actually just going to go in for a half day. I am not required to by any means. A snow day is a snow day. We all had off on Monday, everybody at my company, but I do want to just catch up on some things today for a half day. So I'm going in and I figured I would time it. So I work like 8 to 12, eat my lunch. I'm on salary, so it doesn't matter like clocking in and clocking out, but I figured 8 to 12, I'll eat my lunch at work and then I can head out and do a whole bunch of errands. I have to try and finish up Christmas shopping. Anyways, sorry for that long explanation, but this is one of the salads I got at Price Chopper. I got a couple of them, which you guys have already seen in a grocery haul by now. I actually got this for my husband, but he told me just take it because he said his day is too crazy to eat a salad. It's obviously a little bit easier for him to eat a sandwich. which you saw me earlier, I had made him that little sub. Anyways, I'm gonna take this salad because the salads, obviously you wanna eat them pretty quickly or they will not be as fresh. So this is a Cobb. The only thing I am really not into is the blue cheese chunks. So I'll kind of just ignore those and eat around them. But it's got the chicken and the bacon, the eggs, the onion, the tomato. I already have that bottle of dressing at work. It's the orange sage. I also think I have a few like packets of ranch. So I'll probably go ranch with this, but I'll have that later. I have a Red Bull. This is the coconut berry. I love this Red Bull. I don't drink them very often, but every once in a while I like to have them. And then I thought I would just bring these roasted garlic bagel chips into work. I have a little drawer in my desk with different snacks because I like to have a variety of things. So if I need them, I'll have them. If not, I'll just leave them at work. And I've been craving mandarin oranges lately. I'm actually going to purchase some cuties if I can find them. So I'm going to bring this little can of Dole mandarin oranges. Once again, if I eat it today, great. If not, I'll have it in my little stash at work. So yeah, this is lunch today. I hope you guys enjoyed this week's lunch video. I have a whole playlist of these videos linked down below, and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys.